it was definitely about taming the Chinese, just trying to place a parallel interest to that of the Chinese. And I think in terms of the implementation, though, is where we will see some of the governance issues coming up. I don't think they'll have a very blanket application similar to that of China, mm-hmm. but they want to also have a foothold where China already has. But one thing I just saw was the excitement within the Jubilee Fellowship about Obama being photographed with the President Uhuru Kenyatta. It was a standard photo. Yahya Jammeh did it. Every other president did it. You just pass by, you take a photograph, including Kagame.
You shouldn't have been.
And his very tall daughter.
You would have also been excited if it was Israeli.
So I think I could see the general excitement, which I think actually does point to one thing. We are Eurocentric. We are people who Kenya as a country is quite in its psyche is quite west, is quite aligned to the west. That's why we line up. We think when we get a visa to the UK, a Schengen visa or a US visa is like a social score on its own account. So I think we have to realize that we need to have that balance. We can't pretend to be a pariah because there are certain people calling for certain accountabilities.
Thank you, Senator.